I'm very fascinated with the sound that Beethoven created. In terms of the piano literature of his time, actually no one writes the same thing like him. And for me, it feels like he was locked by the whole world of sound, and he was searching for the most precious ones.